Welcome back, my rebels, to another game of Tactical Intervention. This is part 4 of my special. I'm hoping you guys are liking my special I'm doing, where I'm doing multiple episode, like instead of doing like individual game. This is multiple games. Seems like a couple TDMs or missions or FFA. It gets to show you what I do. You get to see how well I play more like. And it gives you guys more to watch. I think once it starts getting closer to Halloween. Wait, where do I have a sniper rifle? As it gets closer to Halloween, I'm gonna figure out. I'm gonna calculate how many episodes I can do from codename Cure, so I can play it for you guys. In November, I will be starting another series called Time Clickers. I've already played like 9.6 hours of it. So when you see me play it, I don't want to go and completely delete everything out of there, but because I got a lot of achievements already. If I space out, don't worry, I'm just really tired. I'm just tired. I didn't plan on recording today. Yeah, I just feel a little down. I just don't feel very energetic right now. At the time of this recording. But I think tomorrow, if I feel a lot better, I may make a part 5. Because my library is open till 8. So I'll do just one big recording. I may make the recording an hour long. I may make the recording even longer. I could probably make it 3 hours. I would like to know down in the comments below, to all my subscribers out there, please tell me if you want to see a 3-hour video. Or would you rather just keep seeing like these 20 minutes, 30 minutes, or almost an hour long videos? I really like to know if you want to see either shorter videos or longer ones. Ah, got me. He got to, okay. Today, you're not going to be seeing me at my full potential. If I had a better computer than this 2013 MacBook Air, I'd probably be doing a lot better. I need some type of PC, like an Alienware. I would like to get an Alienware computer. But unfortunately, I don't have the money for one of those. Heck, even like one of the $100 PCs. Don't got the money for it. Ah, you got me. I tell you, when I first played this and the game didn't have any patches for like glitches, you used to be able to hop there, hop on that, jump all the way up to there, go across there, jump onto that, jump onto there, and then you can get up on the roofs. It was like the best glitch of this map. I've really got to get me an AK. Ow. Oops. Ah.
Affirmative.
I can't pick that up.
Minute warning. One minute warning. Seconds remaining. Ten seconds remaining. Five. 3, 2, 1, game over.
Well, can't modify the room. But let's see if I can do even better than I did last time. Wow, that's a first. Having everyone spawn right next to you. You know, those guys that I was just shooting at, they all would have been dead quicker if I would have had an AK.
wish this game was dead. We're losing to this guy. He's missing an O. Because it's kind of tuned. Just has a certain ring to it.
Why my dead body looks like he was chillaxing.
Play this because it's free. 5-minute warning.
Oof, 3 minutes. You gotta see if I can beat the amount of deaths I have. Whoa. Had a pink spike.
1 minute.
Gotta get either 2 or 3 kills. Damn it. I got a feeling that Mato dude is hacking. Most likely aimbot. Or auto fire.
10 seconds remaining. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, that's going to be the end of part four. Library is about ready to close. Like, subscribe, leave a comment down below. I would like to get feedback from you guys. I see you rebels next time. Have a great time. Enjoy life. Enjoy the little things. This is your friendly gamer, Sniper Rebel, out.